Hello everyone, in the session I would like to teach some more concepts and problems in the chapter inverse trigonometric functions for JEE. See the concept number 1, 2 sin inverse x. 2 sin inverse x is equal to sin inverse 2x into root of 1 minus x square. 2 cos inverse x. 2 cos inverse x is equal to cos inverse of 2x square minus 1. And 2 tan inverse x is equal to sin inverse 2x by 1 plus x square. That is equal to cos inverse of 1 minus x square by 1 plus x square. And equal to tan inverse of 2x by 1 minus x square. 2x by 1 minus x square. Next, second one. 3 sin inverse x. 3 sin inverse x is equal to sin inverse of 3x minus 4x cube. 3x minus 4x cube. 3 cos inverse x equal to cos inverse of 4x cube minus 3x. 4x cube minus 3x. 3 tan inverse x. 3 tan inverse x equal to tan inverse of 3x minus x cube by 1 minus 3x square. And third one is sin inverse x plus sin inverse y. Sin inverse x plus sin inverse y is equal to sin inverse of x into root of 1 minus y square plus y into root of 1 minus x square. Sin inverse x minus sin inverse y is equal to sin inverse x into root of 1 minus y square minus y into root of 1 minus x square. Cos inverse x plus cos inverse y is equal to cos inverse of xy minus root of 1 minus x square into root of 1 minus y square. And cos inverse x minus cos inverse y is equal to cos inverse of xy plus root of 1 minus x square into root of 1 minus y square. And tan inverse x plus tan inverse y. Tan inverse x plus tan inverse y is equal to tan inverse of x plus y by 1 minus xy if x greater than 0, y greater than 0 and xy is less than 1. And also pi plus tan inverse of x plus y by 1 minus xy if xy is greater than 1. Xy is greater than 1. Tan inverse x minus tan inverse y equal to tan inverse of x minus y by 1 plus xy. X minus y by 1 plus xy. If any xy is less than 1 and xy is greater than 1. See the next concept. If tan inverse x plus tan inverse y is equal to pi by 2, then xy is equal to 1. If tan inverse of x by a plus tan inverse of x by b is equal to pi by 2, then x is equal to root ab. If sin inverse a by x sin inverse a by x plus sin inverse b by x is equal to pi by 2. Then x is equal to square root of a square plus b square. Next, fifth one. If cos inverse x by a plus cos inverse y by b is equal to theta, then x square by a square minus 2xy by ab cos theta plus y square by b square equal to sin square theta. Next one. Second one. If sin inverse x plus sin inverse y plus sin inverse z is equal to pi, then x into root of 1 minus x square plus y into root of 1 minus y square plus z into root of 1 minus z square equal to 2xyz. Next, third one. If cos inverse x plus cos inverse y plus cos inverse z equal to pi, then x square plus y square plus z square plus 2xyz is equal to 1. Next, fourth one. If tan inverse x plus tan inverse y plus tan inverse z is equal to pi, then x plus y plus z is equal to xyz. Next, number 5. If tan inverse x plus tan inverse y plus tan inverse z is equal to pi by 2, then xy plus yz plus zx is equal to 1. See the first problem. The value of tan inverse 1 plus tan inverse 2 plus tan inverse 3 equal to. The given problem is tan inverse 1 plus tan inverse 2 plus tan inverse 3. Take first two terms. It is in the form of tan inverse x plus tan inverse y. Here, x equal to 1, y is equal to 2. Now, x into y. Xy is equal to 1 into 2, that equal to 2. Here, xy is 2, that is greater than 1. We know that if xy is greater than 1, tan inverse x plus tan inverse y is equal to pi plus tan inverse of x plus y by 1 minus xy. Apply this formula. Tan inverse 1 plus tan inverse 2, that is pi plus tan inverse of 1 plus 2 by 1 minus 1 into 2 plus tan inverse 3, that equal to pi plus tan inverse of 1 plus 2, 3 by 1 minus 2, that is minus 1, plus tan inverse 3, that is equal to pi plus tan inverse of 3 by minus 1, minus 3, plus tan inverse 3, tan inverse 3. We know that tan inverse of minus x is tan inverse of minus x is minus tan inverse x, that is equal to pi minus tan inverse 3 plus tan inverse 3. Here tan inverse 3 get cancelled, that is equal to pi. See the next problem. If tan x plus y equal to 33 and x equal to
tan inverse 3, then y will be given that tan x plus y equal to 33 and x is equal to tan inverse 3. Here, from the first equation, x plus y is equal to tan inverse 33. Given that x equal to tan inverse 3, therefore tan inverse 3 plus y is equal to tan inverse 33. So y is equal to tan inverse 33 minus tan inverse 3. It is in the form of tan inverse x minus tan inverse y. So y is equal to tan inverse of x minus y by 1 plus xy. That is 33 minus 3 by 1 plus 33 into 3. So y is equal to tan inverse of 33 minus 3, 30 by 1 plus 99, that is 100. Here 10 get cancelled. So y is equal to tan inverse of 3 by 10. Tan inverse of 3 by 10. See the next problem. The value of tan inverse root of AK by BC plus tan inverse root of BK by CA plus tan inverse root of CK by AB, where A comma B comma C belongs to R plus and K is equal to ABC by AB plus BC plus CA is equal to. In this problem, we have to take A equal to B equal to C equal to 1. Put A equal to B equal to C equal to 1. Given that K is equal to ABC by AB plus BC plus CA, that is equal to. Here A equal to B equal to C equal to 1, ABC is 1 by AB plus BC plus CA, that is 1 plus 1 plus 1, that equal to 1 by 3. Here the value of K is 1 by 3. Now take tan inverse root of AK by BC plus tan inverse root of BK by CA plus tan inverse root of CK by AB. CK by AB. Put A equal to B equal to C equal to 1 and K equal to 1 by 3. That equal to tan inverse of root of AK by BC is 1 by 3 plus tan inverse of root of BK by CA, that is also 1 by 3 plus tan inverse of root of CK by A by B, that is also 1 by 3. That is equal to 3 times of tan inverse root of 1 by 3. That is 3 tan inverse root of 1 by 3, root 1 by root 3, that is 1 by root 3. 3 tan inverse, here 1 by root 3 in terms of tan, that is tan pi by 6, tan pi by 6, that equal to 3 into tan inverse of tan pi by 6 is pi by 6, 3 get cancelled. That is equal to pi by 2. See the next problem. If sin inverse x plus sin inverse y plus sin inverse z equal to 3 pi by 2, the value of x power 100 plus y power 100 plus z power 100 minus 9 by x power 101 plus y power 101 plus z power 101 is. Given that sin inverse x plus sin inverse y
plus sine inverse z is equal to 3 pi by 2. Here RHS is 3 pi by 2. We can write RHS as pi by 2 plus pi by 2 plus pi by 2. Here sine inverse x plus sine inverse y plus sine inverse z is equal to 3 pi by 2. As like this, pi by 2 plus pi by 2 plus pi by 2. By equating, we get sine inverse x is equal to pi by 2. Sine inverse y is equal to pi by 2. Sine inverse z is equal to pi by 2. Here, x equal to sine pi by 2. Y is equal to sine pi by 2. Z is equal to sine pi by 2. So x equal to sine pi by 2 is 1. Y equal to 1. Z equal to 1. Here x equal to 1, y equal to 1, z equal to 1. We have to find the value of x power 100 plus y power 100 plus z power 100 minus 9 by x power 101 plus y power 101 plus z power 101. That is equal to, here x equal to 1, y equal to 1, z equal to 1, 1 power 100 1 plus 1 power 100 1 plus 1 power 100 1 minus 9 by 1 plus 1 plus 1, that is equal to 3 minus 9 by 3, 3 minus 9 by 3, that equal to 3 minus 3, that equal to 0. See the next problem. If sigma I equal to 1 to 2 n cos inverse xi equal to 0, then sigma I equal to 1 to 2 n xi is equal to, given that sigma I is equal to 1 to 2 n cos inverse xi is equal to 0. Expand sigma from I is equal to 1 to 2 n, we get cos inverse x1 plus cos inverse x2 plus cos inverse x3 plus and so on plus cos inverse x2n equal to 0. Here RHS is 0. We can write 0 as like this, 0 plus 0 plus 0 plus and so on plus 0 2n times, 2n times. Equating, we get cos inverse x1 equal to 0, cos inverse x2 equal to 0, cos inverse x3 equal to 0, so on, cos inverse x2n is equal to 0. Here, x1 is equal to cos 0, x1 equal to cos 0 is 1. Similarly, x2 is equal to 1, x3 equal to 1, so on, x2n is equal to 1, x2n equal to 1. Now we have to find the value of sigma I equal to 1 to 2n xi. Therefore, sigma I is equal to 1 to 2n xi. Expand sigma 1 to 2n, we get x1 plus x2 plus x3 so on plus x2n. Here x1 equal to 1, x2 equal to 1 and so on, x2n is also 1, that equal to 1 plus 1 plus and so on plus 1, 2n times, 2n times, that is equal to 1 plus 1 plus 1 so on plus 1, 2n times is 2n. See the next problem. If sine inverse 1 by 3 plus sine inverse 2 by 3 equal to sine inverse x, then the value of x is. Given equation is sin inverse 1 by 3 plus sin inverse 2 by 3 is equal to sin inverse x. Now LHS is in the form of sin inverse x plus sin inverse y. Sin inverse x plus sin inverse y, that equal to sin inverse of x root of 1 minus y square plus y root of 1 minus x square. Apply this formula, LHS becomes sin inverse x root of 1 minus y square, that is 1 by 3 into root of 1 minus 2 by 3 whole square plus 2 by 3 into root of 1 minus 1 by 3 whole square is equal to sin inverse x. So sin inverse of 1 by 3 into root of 1 minus 4 by 9 plus 2 by 3 into root of 1 minus 1 by 9 is equal to sin inverse x. So sin inverse get cancelled. 1 by 3 into root of, take LCM, 1 minus 4 by 9, that is 5 by 9, plus 2 by 3 into root of 1 minus 1 by 9, take LCM, we get 8 by 9, that is equal to x. So 1 by 3 into root of 5 by 9, that is root 5 by root 9, root 9 is 3, plus 2 by 3 into root of 8 by 9, so root 8 by root 9, that is 2 root 2 by 3 is equal to x. So 1 by 3 into root 5 by 3, that is root 5 by 9, plus 2 into 2 root 2, that is 4 root 2 by 9 is equal to x. So take LCM, here LCM is 9, numerator is root 5 plus 4 root 2, that is equal to x. Therefore, x is equal to root 5 plus 4 root 2 by 9.